Oh my God, you're correct. I'm loving, loving, loving our new Kundalini ecstatic chakra dance. It is just, to me, the icing on my yoga cake. The asanas that you loosely assimilate, but the energy, the free flow, the tapping in to connect into your inner you and feeling source. I love this class. And as you see, it burns while we're having fun. And it is every night, Monday through Friday. I will be opening back up in maybe August, but right now I have a full class and we're loving it. Get out there and try it. I know there's other teachers out there, but ecstatic dance is amazing, especially when it's fused in with the Kundalini and the chakras, and we get to release, feel comfortable in ourselves. Don't have to be at any level because it's free flowing, and I use amazing music so that even the little ones love to do it. Like I said, we get so involved, we burn. And it's sweaty. So, thank you. Love your support. We're so grateful to have you and delighted that you've been on the road with us through all these changes. Thank you for sending me your energy. I send it right back to you in love. And I bring back mine too. Oh my God, that is so important. Thank you to the beautiful sister that I watch on YouTube that reminds us, even on here, exchanging energy, send it back. Get yours back so we can all stay balanced and peaceful. Love and light, my lovely ones.